Hello, how's everyone doing? Olé!
Check, check. Good evening, buenas noches. Welcome to Tablao Flamenco Artichoke. We are Espacio Flamenco. We're so happy to be here and so happy that you guys are here. This is our last Tablao of the year. And it's been a really wonderful season of shows every month, and we're really excited for this one. If it's anyone's first time at Artichoke, I have this feeling that usually you get oriented like to where the bathrooms are at this part of the show. Does everybody know where the bathrooms are? No? Okay, see, that's why I'm here.
It's not to play guitar, it's to direct you. It's cruise director.
So if you need to use the restroom, there is one here, but it's going to be really awkward if you use it during the show, or maybe not, I don't know. So there's one through there. If you go through the curtains through the store, there's one in the back of the store, and there's also one partially up the
stairs.
And yeah, I think they also tell you to silence your cell phones if you haven't already.
And this is being recorded, so no need to take any photos or video. This is already being recorded.
Yeah,
so
you'll find it conveniently on YouTube later and hide anyone who's watching online. All right, we are Espacio Flamenco. We're going to get started with some fandangos.
Ole.
Como tus ojos son ladrones y van robando los corazones.
¡Ole! ¡Toma, que toma! ¡Ole! All right, we've got some great jaleos here. I'm hearing it over here. I need lots of jaleos today. I've been having some voice trouble, so I'm not going to be able to help myself. I'm going to start yelling anyway, but I need you guys. So if you have, is this anyone's first flamenco show? All right, we got a couple of flamenco newbies. So there's a way that you can help us. It's called jaleos, which is what we've been doing, yelling at each other. And we encourage it. We love to be yelled at, only good things. And so I'm going to give you two jaleos that you can use now. And the first one is ole. So on the count of three, give me your best ole. One, two, three.
Ole!
And how about toma as the next one? So on the count of three, toma, ready? One, two, three.
Toma!
Excellent. You're hired. You're hired. All right. I need your help today. So the next number that we're going to do is called atientos.
Que tú has hecho conmigo.
robándolo. Toma. Venga.
pa' que quiera matroño vaya la sierra, ay ole morena, vaya a la sierra, porque se están secando su matroñera, ay ole morena, vaya a la sierra.
Yes, hey.
Qué bonita ta Triana, qué bonita ta Triana, cuando ponen al puente la banderita gitana, cuando ponen al puente la banderita gitana.
Ole! Nela McGuire, ole, ole!
She says she's warmed up now. Now we're going to get going. Okay, so that was the Tientos, and the next number we're going to do for you is called Bamberas. La 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 la. Entre sabana de Holanda y colcha de carmesí, y colcha de carmesí,
mi niño durmiendo, que se parece a un serafín, hay entre sábanas de Holanda.
Eso es, ole guapa.
Meta bambera que te canto de mañana, que te canto de mañana. Ponte el pañuelo de seda, vente conmigo. La niña se columpiaba debajo del almendrón flor, y el almendro se secaba escuchando hablar de amor. La niña se columpiaba se secaba escuchando hablar de amor. Ay, 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 ay.
Olé.
Thank you. canta tempranillo levantao. Levanta tempranillo levantao. Ya verá cómo te traigo la hierba buena y un ramito. Ya verá cómo te traigo la hierba buena y un ramito.
¡Olé! Eso es. Toma.
Next number is going to be a cante solo, and it's by one of my most favorite flamenco singers, Estrella Morente. And it's called Tangos del Pepico.
Ay, Pepe mío, que no me quiere te alaba. Que no me quiere te alaba. Quien no te quiere a ti soy yo. Ay, tronco de tan mala rama. Quien no te quiere soy yo. Ay, tronco de tan mala rama. Ay, que no me camela te alaba.
Christina Lorentz.
Okay, we've got one more number for you before we take a short break, and it's called, it's going to be Alegrías, dance by Montserrat.
Tiriti tran tran tran, tiriti tran tran tran, tiriti tran tran tre oh hai, tiriti tran 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 tran, tiriti tran tran tran, tiriti tran 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 tran, tiriti tran tran tre oh hai, tiriti tran 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 tran. Le dicen a lo de caer, lo gitano del puerto, le dicen a lo de Caí, ay, a cómo venden la libra de la sal que etera maí, ay, a cómo venden la libra de la sal que etera maí, que me lo tiene que dar, que me lo tiene. Ay, qué bonita está la tarde cuando pasa la tormenta. Ay, qué bonita está la tarde. Me gusta reunir contigo porque luego hago la pase. Me gusta reunir contigo porque luego hago la pase. follón el vino. Qué mandilón, mandilón, qué mandilón, mandilón. Ay, de cabeza a cabeza, ay, te meto yo en el vino. ¡Ole, guapa!
Eso es. Mi primo en el barrio mamaita de la loma van a hacer un monumento a la María la Bayona. Ay, qué caray, qué caray, qué caray, qué caray. Que mire usted la cosa que hacen en Cai, que ni la hambre la vamos a sentir. Que mire usted qué gracia tiene este país. Tiriti tran tran tran, tiriti tran tran tran, tiriti tan tan treo, ay, tiriti tran tran tran, tiriti tan tan tran, tiriti tan tan tran tran, tiriti tan tan treo, ay, tiriti tran 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 tran.
Dr. Montserrat Andreys. Ole! Ole. Okay, we're going to take a short break and we'll be back. This is the time to get a drink, tip your bartender, I don't know, meet new people, go mingle, and we'll be back.
really loud so people on YouTube can hear it too. We're going to start off the second set with a number called Campanilleros, which is a villancico. And villancicos are songs that have been holiday songs. That's what they are, holiday songs. And they're also they happen in all different styles. But they're also holiday songs that have been aflamencaos, so songs that maybe are older Spanish songs that have been influenced by flamenco style. Am I coming through the mic at all?
No.
This is beyond my capability. I was just supposed to talk in it. Check, check, check. Hello, 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 hello. We'll probably need it for the whole show, so this is good to kind of try to get it worked out here.
Follow this cable.
Hola, hola, hola. So, while he does the magic, we in Portland love here. They are special in that a lot of them are sung in groups, which is unique, so we can get together and sing them as a group. And I have a very special memory of us getting together last year around Christmas time to sing villancicos at our annual Zambomba. It was a sort of special year because we weren't supposed to be hanging out indoors with people, so we spent 1 week, or I spent 1 week, and other people came and hung out with me and spent 1 week building a full tent city sort of situation in my backyard. And then about 50 of us gathered in this tent with all these heaters. It was like a huge tent, you know, like bigger than, like as big as this room or bigger. And to sing villancicos, and it was pouring freezing rain that night. So it was quite amazing, like, to be in these tents. So you can imagine there's all these tents. And between the tents, if I just set them up, all this rain would fall between. So we had to fashion these tent gutters. It was like a whole week of my life spent building this thing and like trying to figure out how to DIY build tent gutters. So it's been a couple of strange years, but there's some really special memories. And that one certainly is. Should I just bail on this mic?
Yeah.
Because I feel like I'm going to start saying some really awkward things. Yeah. Talking.
Just blocking your voice.
Just dream of consciousness now.
That one works if you want to use that in the meantime.
Yeah, we can actually just switch it out.
It's not working. It might be stable.
We actually don't need this mic for the rest of the show. So
okay.
Let's just switch it out permanently.
Boom.
But you're going to need to help me because
yes. Yeah.
Check, check. It's the haunted mic stand. So anyway, I'm not going to talk any more about this song before I share any other strange details, but I do want to take a moment to say thank you to Artichoke Music for hosting us here at Tablao Artichoke. Ole! It's an incredible space in addition to doing maybe, I don't know, 7 shows a week here. They do an incredible amount of shows of all different genres. They also have classes and a music shop, and they're wonderful people. Really grateful to have their support with this series. And without further ado, I'm going to invite Rachel Pike to the stage. Thank you.
Rachel Pike. Ole!
Too many things. I want to know, was the baby singing? She's kicking. Oh, she's dancing. Little flamenca. Ole. Okay, so the next number that we're going to do is a Sevillanas, which is the folk dance from Sevilla. And it's usually danced in pairs. And if you ever go to Sevilla or anywhere in the south of Spain around springtime, moving into summer, they usually all have a feria where people are dancing this over and over and over and over and over and over and over again in the streets. So it's a really fun thing to know. And so we're going to do Sevillanas for you now. A Sevilla.
Mi novio es cartujano, mi alma pintor de losa. Pintor de losa, mi novio es cartujano, ay, ay, ay. Mi novio es cartujano, mi alma pintor de losa. Pintor de losa, que pinta pa la gana, ay, ay, ay. Que pinta pa la gana. Mi alma color de rosa. Y así lo quiero, que pinta pa la gana. Ay, 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 que pinta pa la gana. Mi alma color de rosa.
Olé.
Rosa de pitimini, cuatro cinco en un ramito. Cuatro cinco en un ramito, rosa de pitimini, ole, 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 ole. Rosa de pitimini, cuatro cinco en un ramito. Cuatro cinco en un ramito, se la tengo que poner, ole, 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 ole. Se la tengo que poner a San Antonio bendito. Con el vele, 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 manojito de clavele, que me dio un sevillano. Qué bonito que venuele por la mañana temprano. Tiene una cinturita que ole, ole, que me parece. Que me parece. Tiene una cinturita, ole, moreno y ole. Tiene una cinturita que ole, ole, que me parece. Que me parece. Al clave la meseta, ole, moreno y ole. Al clave la meseta, que ole, ole, se me sé. Quien fuera viento para estarte meciendo, ole, quien fuera viento para estarte meciendo, que ole, ole en cada momento.
Ole. Eso es.
Tira pozo, lo tira al pozo, el clave que me diste, olé moreno y olé, el clave que me diste, mi alma lo tira al pozo, lo tira al pozo, yo no quiero clave. Que me pesa el rato que lo tuve, olea que me pesa el rato que lo tuve, mi alma en la cabeza.
¡Ole! Eso es, ole, ole. Okay. How's everybody doing tonight? I have not checked in with you and I am so sorry. Been busy. Have you been doing on your jaleos? I think they've been pretty good. Yeah, pretty good. Okay, I'm gonna give you another one, another jaleo for this penultimate number, and that is agua. You guys know what agua is, right? It's water. But they yell it. They yell it. Agua. You guys ready to give me agua? Or ready? One, two, three.
Agua.
All right, you got three now. So. The next number we're going to do is a guajiras, danced by Nela McGuire. Destinada para ti. Ay, ay, con el techo de marfil y el piso de plataforma, para ti, blanca paloma, llevo yo la flor de lis. Thank you. Nela la guapa, ole!
Te traigo cubana, la deleite de la
SOA, SOA. Okay, we've come to that part of the evening where it's time to party. It's fin de fiesta, and if you know how to dance, and you know how to do palmas, and you know how to sing, come on up here. Let's do it. Guitar. Or play guitar. I can do it. Give me the guitar. Give me the guitar. You don't want that. All right. Oh, my foot cymbal. Ole!
Tengo lo que tú no tienes. Ay, tengo lo que tú no tienes. Un reloj que da la hora y manilla no tiene. Un reloj que da la hora y manilla no tiene. He perdido tu querer. Ay, perdido tu querer. Agüita que se derrama, no se puede recoger. Agüita que se derrama, no se puede recoger. Se araña pelo, se mara el pelo con una hebra de hilo negro. Con una hebra de hilo negro. Mamá que me hará raña al gatito. Mamá que me hará raña al gatito. Échalo pa' allá, échalo un poquito. Ando vendiendo flores. Ando vendiendo flores. Las tuyas son amarillas. La mía de dos colores, la tuya son amarilla, la mía de dos colores. ¡Asa! ¡Ah! Cuatro pares Francisco, cuatro de Carmen, cuatro del Carmen, cuatro de la Victoria, son doce frailes. Cuatro de la Victoria, son dos de fraile. Oh mare mare, oh mare mare. Yo creí que llovía y agua no cae. Agua no cae, son los toreros, son los toreros. Lo que se ponen cinta en el pelo. Lo que se ponen cinta en el pelo. Olé. He sembrado un tomillo y no me salió nada. El que quiera tomillo, caramba, vaya a tomillar. El que quiera tomillo, caramba, vaya a tomillar.
Inventar.
sirvan de lengua, que los ojitos se vean, que los ojitos sirvan de lengua. Por un momento ya se acabó el arte grande, que se ha muerto Lola Flores, que bailaba como nadie. Mando yo.